of Russell Sports Fans, it's Shawn Dawson. We are in a corn maze right now, trying to find our way through. Not sure where we are. It's the shape of, a boy. And, we're having fun. We're gonna go pick up pumpkins, and we're going to this little, go-kart corn 8500. And maybe split a carmichael, so we'll have fun. We'll check back in when we make it to the end. Okay, so this is my cousin Tori. We are kind of stuck. Should we go that way? This way. Gotta go around the corner. There's my mom and my aunt. Okay, we caught up. So we'll see where this takes us. Okay, Tori, so what's going on?
Started here.
Okay.
Now we're all the way by the face.
And where do we have to go? Do we have to come back out this way? Or are we going up that way?
I have no idea.
I think we should go up that way. Well, we can go that way, that way, that way, or that way.
Mm-hmm. Oh, what's going on?
Okay, so we made it to the finish line. Yeah! Only took us 5 hours. I'm just kidding. It took us 20 minutes. But anyway, we're gonna go get carmichael and pick out some pumpkin. See you later. Okay, so we picked out our pumpkins. One for every family member. Me, mom, dad, cousin, aunt.
Having the whole.
So we picked them out of all of these. I think we got the good ones. Okay, so we are now going to be part of the Corn 8500. We're going to get on these little scooters and pedal as fast as we can across the finish line. Go. It has been a successful trip, and now we're on our way home. Have a nice fall, everybody.